stretching up our edges. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Me and you be scared of rats. Be stepping on them roaches. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Me and you come running high down Party Street one time. And Mama laugh and shake her head at me.
Be like the bird that pausing in her. musical since it's been composed, which was only 2 years ago, I wanted to perform is David Bruner's All I Was Doing Was Breathing. So that was really one of the catalysts for putting those groups together. So when Chris reached out with the opportunity to sing for the Marathon AMF today, I said, yes, we can do this. So we called up some of our friends to come collaborate with us as instrumentalists. And we're just so lucky that the composer of this piece, David Bruner, said that yes, he would actually come and work with us and conduct us because we were lost without him. David Bruner is an incredible composer, but he's also an incredible conductor and teacher, and I have had the privilege of studying with him in my undergraduate and my graduate degrees. He's really one of the reasons why I am in Orlando. I came here because I knew of him, and I sang with him when I was in high school in Sarasota, and thought he was just the bee's knees, and loved his music, and I loved the way he conducted. So I came up to Orlando to study at UCF, and I'm so heart is so full that he's actually here today. So I want to invite Dr. Bruner.
Such a great idea for them to get together. They're made for each other. Their voices really are beautiful together.
Thank you.
And I've known most of them as students at UCF, so it's great to see them as professional students. I'm flattered that they decided to do this piece. It's by the Indian mystic Mirabai. She wrote these poems called ecstatic poems, and she sang and danced them all over India. She lived in the 1400s, and she had this very intense experience, this sacred yet sensual experience, and she gave herself to Krishna. And she went against convention and family and tradition and community and became a wandering mystic and wrote these poems and sang and danced them and performed them. And I was inspired. I found these in a little bookstore in Vancouver, translated by Robert Bloch, and I chose five of them for a choral cycle. And so I've composed two of them so far. So the other three are yet to be, but this was the first one that was composed. It's actually the centerpiece of the cycle. And it's an unusual text and a very powerful text. She had this experience. She describes it. She said, I was minding my own business. All I was doing was being. All I was doing was breathing. And what she described as a dancing energy came to her door. And back in, and came into the beams of her eyes. She said, something has reached out and taken in the beams of my eyes. And she gave herself over to this energy. And her family says, don't ever see him again, but her eyes have their own life. And it's just a wonderful, wonderful poem. Midway through, she says, I believe I can bear on my shoulders whatever you want to say of me. And that becomes really that's the bulk of the composition. It's repeated over and over in sort of a mantra. It becomes frantic in sort of a happy way.
Ecstatic.
The first performance of this was at a big music convention, and the cellist, it's an odd piece because it combines Eastern influences, and then there's a cello in it, so he's a little out of place. But the cellist was Romanian, her name was Desa Slova Nenova, and I had this idea that everybody should be barefoot, and she said, no, I don't take my shoes off. And I said, oh, please, I just really, she said, no. So at the sound check, just before the performance, I went on stage, and she was sitting at her chair with her shoes off. And I pointed and smiled, and she said, David, for you, I take my shoes off. And I painted my toenail. She had really become part of the whole experience and had become kind of captured by this story. So I'm privileged that that my good friends and former students and collaborators have decided to do this. And I think that it exemplifies what they're attempting to do. They're strong women performing music by and about other strong women. So this is all I was doing. I'm going to help them out. I'm going to sit here and give a few cues. But it's hard to conduct, so I'm not promising anything.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.